Finally tonight here, America Strong. The miracle baby near Salt Lake City and the fishermen, the police officers, the doctors and nurses who helped save her.
911, what is the address of your emergency?
There's a car in the river and there is a person inside.
The voice of a fisherman calling 911 Saturday afternoon along the Spanish Fork River just 50 miles south of Salt Lake City. A car upside down, it had been there for hours. Officers rushed to the scene. They were not expecting any survivors.
I said, was I the only one that was hearing this, thinking I was hearing things? And when I talked to the other officers, we all had heard the same thing, a voice saying, help us, help me.
They heard a voice, though tonight still unsure who it was. Inside the car, a young mother, 25-year-old Jennifer Grosbeck, who would not survive. At first, they did not know there was someone else.
When we were able to flip that vehicle up onto its side, that's when I noticed that there was a baby in the back seat.
Little Lily, just 18 months old. Upside down, hanging from her car seat for 14 hours, just above the water.
The thing I remember the most is that baby coming out and its eyes were just fluttering.
Lily was rushed to the hospital. If not for that fisherman, those officers, who knows what would have happened to Lily. Tonight, the hospital telling us she's now been upgraded to fair condition and is improving. And the family grateful tonight. Writing, we are beyond thankful for the love and support. Lily's improvement is astounding. Right now, she's watching Dora and singing Wheels on the Bus with Grandpa. She's smiling and laughing for family members. We're blown away by Lily's progress and so grateful to her rescuers. The rescuers who still don't know how that toddler survived or how they got to her.
How, I don't know. I mean, whether it's adrenaline or what, but it was incredible.
And it feels good.
Awesome.
Feels good.
We are all pulling for Lily tonight. We thank you for watching here on a Tuesday evening. I'm David Muir. We hope to see you right back here tomorrow. Good night.